Hawks open their season tonight in New York. Tomorrow they're in D.C. That game on WGN. We are reunited with them for the first time in 33 years. So I thought the best way for us to get reacquainted after all this time would be to visit each other on the job. Hawks defenseman Brent Seabrook and Duncan Keith agreed.
So foundation, mascara, hair, how long is all this going to take?
A lot longer than one of your shifts, I can tell you that much.
You just hand them your falsies.
That's a good idea. Put out your hand.
Yeah, just like that. Just to get a nice little curve on the stick, you're doing good.
And the Bears won 34-7. What's going on back there? They keep showing the wrong video.
Hey, Pat wants to know what's going on back there.
Nothing's wrong. These buttons are just too small.
So this is the hardest exercise they have you do?
Yeah, it's called the atomic sit-up.
Wait till you feel the burn on this one.
All right, here we go.
So what does this have to do with TV?
Yeah, we're just standing here while they get smoke breaks.
You wanted to know what a normal day is like here, didn't you?
But it's the third time we've been out here already.
And we still have three more to go.
You guys really think you're going to zip this up with me in here?
Oh, yeah, don't worry about it. All the rookies have to do it in their first
right.
year.
Yeah, when it's zipped up, don't worry. You won't be able to hear anything.
You sure? Oh, wow. Yeah, you really can't hear anything in here. That's amazing. I'm ready to come out, guys. Come on. Hey, come on.
I never noticed it before, but I counted at least three union violations. So if you don't see me on Monday, that's the reason why.
Thanks, Pat.
You're welcome.
Hey, you guys.